Take it back a few years to 2014, the beginning of a love story that was all they'd ever dreamed. They first go out for food at Chiquitos in York on day two. He went round Alfie, the chihuahua, playing ball. Let be machine she went over, little lighter as well. They'd move in on Kibblesworth and know it would be swell.
With a learn of love, he'd say, someday I'll call you. My missus did well, I knew from the very first moment I fell for you. It's all I've ever wanted, all I'll ever need. Exactly how my favorite storybook would read. A little family, you, Lila, and me.
After some time to write and they move, where fajita Fridays would always be approved. Each morning you bring a Tetley's tea in bed, and they'd expand their little family in the future ahead. In a packet of dime bars she'd leave a pregnancy test to deliver the happy news, really was the best.
With a look of love, she'd say, someday I'll call you. My mister stayed well, I knew from the very first moment I fell for you. It's all I've ever wanted, all I'll ever need. Exactly how my favorite storybook would read. A little family, you, Lila, baby, and me. He'd ask her mom's permission to take her daughter's hand, and so when Turkey proposed, knelt down in the sun. Before long, woke up Charlie, Lila was a big sis. Their little family could be described as nothing but bliss.
Stidwells, so lovely to see. So would you all please raise a glass with me? We'll wish them and their little family the very best in life. May they live happily ever after, as husband Lila Charles.